go live and not send out any notifications. That should be fine. Was going to be on earlier. Decided against it. Bum 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 bum.
Have any dreams? Us robots mostly. All right, let's go.
So I think I know what I need to do. But fun fact, I was finally able to get this whole network thing to work. Let's see if I can get this to work one more time. I was able to get rid of my cuss style finally, randomly. Now I have heat guts. Let me see if I can't get rid of shield style for team. I'm looking for team. I want team so I can just get these main four achievements done. Yeah, I don't think it's happening, but that's fine. But now I have gut style. And hopefully that will do something. Well, it'll give me an achievement once I have one fight. Which, you know, I'll turn off Buster Max mode for this fight real fast. So yeah, I have 10 damage now. I am not getting this rapid down. I thought this was supposed to have a rapid shot. Either way, I'm going to switch back to wood shield. And probably turn back on Buster Max as I'm running through. I don't plan on doing much tonight. Yeah. Also, I'm not looking forward to getting ground style, shadow style, and bug style for Bionicle 3. That's gonna be a pain in the butt to get. I hope everyone's doing well. Oh, I went the wrong way. Yep, okay. I need to talk to that guy. I thought I did! That's fine. Now I can go talk to this guy. I could actually start work on, getting this one done, I guess. I can try and force the team to show up. So world 3, now I can go back to Undernet. Gotta make sure I use Navi chips and try and get team mode if I can't get it traded. So just gotta use like a gate man in every fight. Anyway. So we'll just go through the internet this way. Nope, I messed up. That's fine. I always do that. Ooh. Gospel's a Navi chip. Again, I can also force, Team started to show Battle Number 3 as my first one. That wouldn't be too hard to do. Because I don't think I can force Ground to be my first style in White. I could probably get Shadow to be my first style in Blue. But I don't know for sure. Just realize this isn't even focused on me. Yeah. Damn it. Don't have the yellow one yet. Done the shop here, so I'm not gonna go back to the shop. Go, soldiers, go! Ba-ba-bow. And, you know, I haven't fought, Magnet Man yet, so I won't use Buster Max on them. Just trying to get my stuff to get Team Savage to show up now. It's gonna be a lot of freeze frames while the Navvies, are attacking. Then I gotta fight like 280 more battles to get, Cuss style back, as custom style's still arguably the best style in this game. Oh, you know what? Nope. Oh wait, did I grab that? No, I didn't. Cool, cool. Damn, I have a lot of money. Oh. I haven't saved in a bit, but that's fine. I am not going to be able to do much here, am I? Okay, can I get, can I get what I need, game, please? I am trying to shield here, too. I'm dead. I can't get my I have four Gators in my decks, and I can't get any of them to show up. Nope, that didn't work. Fuck me. I went through half my pack, and I didn't get any of my gears. Oh, no. I'm just gonna go ahead and do one fight with this, just so... Fuck me. Well, the last 14 minutes got erased. That's cool. Thought I saved whenever I got to internet too, but apparently I didn't. So now I gotta redo all this. Fuck! And I had half my deck set to be... Oh, God, and... Yeah, you know what? I'll just have, like... I'll just force Team Style in white. I'm not going to try and force Team Style in this game. Unless someone can trade it to me. Like, I guess I'll still use Navi chips if they show up. But, like, 280 fights for, the last style is going to take forever. Okay, man, go! Do I have Untrap on? I probably should have. I did not. Do I have... Not that I'm thinking about it. Nope. And nope. That's fine. Yeah, I know going left isn't worth it. Get some more money here. My God, these spam bots, though, for real. Thank you. Alright. By running to Magnet Man, it's gonna be a different story this time. Actually, you know what? I'll make myself run into Magnet Man. How about that? Maybe I'll run into Magnet Man. I don't know. I don't think this stuff works half the time. Oh, Sync Run definitely is not working this game right now. I cannot believe Sneak Run failed me like that. I don't think Sneak Run works. Alright, so Netopia 2 is now like the next place to go. None of those I want. And yeah, should we get there? Just gonna go back through. Did I glitch the game? Oh, okay. I was starting to think I might have glitched the game with that sneak run because nothing was showing up. Come on, give me my... yeah! So this is gonna be over 1,000 damage. This should do it. And that's how the Magnet Man fight was supposed to go. Alright. So next time I run into Nightman, I just need to make sure he hits me a few times, and then I Buster Max him. Now I get myself a Nightman tool. I gotta find the dude trapped in yellow ice in here. That might be him. Well, I just keep on getting all my money back, which is fine with me. Yay, okay. Pew pew. Gotta run all the way back to the other net again. Take the long way back to the undernet. Ba-ba-bow. I'm pretty sure I have like a dozen program advances I can try and knock out too at some point in time. I might work on that tomorrow or something if I get on stream sooner. Up there. Damn it. Is there anything? Just some more money. I get more Sep Swords, and I can do the Sep Sword combo. What are you doing, Sep Sword combo? Let's get this mid cloud. This way. For sure, I already bought one, but I'll buy another one. Why not? I got the money. This definitely helps out team. Save. I think I gotta go this way. Oh my goodness, I gotta go back. Yeah. I think I'm going to go deep in underneath again and just try and get myself some more chips and Zinni and all that good stuff. Continue this tomorrow. I was only playing on streaming for like an hour today. Yay, more Zinnies. Okay, now I still going. Well, so again, as I said. Getting pretty late. Dino Wave. I have yet to get a Dino Wave. We're now down to the last 109 chips. Oh, cool. Think you can have 5 copies of every chip, so maybe that's what I need. I just need half my folder to be Gator, and then I might be able to just like two-shot everything. Ah, I can't stop yawning. Shadowmance here. No, you could have been 50,000 Zinni. Yeah, alright, well. Pretty sure I have all the money in the world. Really? One more green mystery. No, that was all 3. Never mind. That's the S license. Ooh, Reg up 2. Get like swords here or something, right? Or cannonball, and then there's like other chips here. Another cannonball. I don't have the double S license yet. Ooh. Ow. I don't have the triple S license yet. Is that it? Alright. Oh wait. That is also an SS license. Alright, well, I think I'm done for tonight. It was gonna be a short stream, but thanks for hanging out. Bye-bye.